This is one of the many lakes around Garmisch, Munich area. I'm not sure the name of this lake. I think it could be Wallensee, but then again, it could be something else. Anyway, there's about three lakes in the region. I thought I'd stop at this one just to have a look. Nothing special. We'll keep going to Königssee. Oh no, I don't know what the next one is. We'll let you know.